throughout the Middle East and around the world. This has grave implications for the future of the peace process.
Loving from afar.